What I have with me here is a set of three cigar boxes. Now the thing with these cigar boxes is that they're magic cigar boxes. And what they need to work is a magic word. Does anyone out there know a magic word? Anyone? Abracadabra, tried and true. So everyone together now, this is a group bonding exercise, the Shea Free Love Show. So I want to hear everyone out there, on the count of three, abracadabra, all right? So everyone together, on the count of three, one, two, three.
Abracadabra!
Hey, pretty good. All right. One more time. Let's try that again. Abracadabra on the count of three. One, two, three.
Abracadabra!
Oh, hey, pretty good, huh? All right. I've got a little bonus trick for you. That's not all. I've got more. Pretty good, huh? Oh, hold on, there's more. I'm not done yet. Don't worry, folks. Loading, processing, 70%. These windows these days, I tell ya. Okay, here we go, we're ready. A few more magic cigar box tricks. Hey, quiet over there, all right? You guys too. Here we go. A few magic cigar box tricks. Here we go. Hey! Ho! Ha! Ha! Oh, yeah. Pretty good, huh? Here we go. Ha! Ho! Hey! No, huh? All right. Just kidding. Hold on. I got more. I promise. Alright, let's see, what do I got in here? Alright, let's see. Alright, here we go. This is it. What I have here is a set of gimmicked cigar boxes. What that means is that there's a trick. And the trick is that there's magnets on the ends. So if I drop a cigar box, it's because I accidentally turned the magnet off. The magnet. Okay, yeah, here we go. Juggling gimmicked cigar boxes. Here we go. Hey! Oh, it was the magnet, I swear. Hey! The magnet, every time, I swear. Okay, alright. That was for the magnet joke. Here we go. And now for real, juggling magnetic cigar boxes. Hey! Here we go.